exposed to harm with this team called Singabot.